Do you know anything about a Jack the Ripper VR role-playing game?
Yeah, I remember that one. One of the first virtual multiplayer games. Wildly popular for about a year. Lousy performance, clunky graphics, but great gameplay.
No, it's a role-playing game, so people pretend to be Jack the Ripper?
You play Jack or police inspector, one of the prostitutes he murdered. There were dozens of scenarios. A company called Warp Space designed it. It's funny. As successful as that game was, they just pulled it off the market, never re-released it. They archive a lot of this stuff at Well Address Warp.
Seems strange.
Companies usually squeeze everything they can out of their successful titles. But Warp Space re-released everything except this one title. Something must have happened.
Did Falconetti ever play this Ripper game?
He was crazy for it. Big Jack the Ripper night. In fact, I played it with him and his friends on one occasion.
Friends? Were two of them named Claire Burton and Vincent Magnotta?
Doesn't ring a bell. But there were eight of them playing the Ripper game all the time. Men and women. I only met them all in person once. Usually I just met their data angels in the Ripper game space. Everyone had C-Space handles, like Balfour and Victoria.
That's interesting.
Mm-hmm. I thought so. I've been reading your clips in the Herald. You're a gutsy news hound, I gotta give you that much.
Exit cyberspace. Falconetti's well. Weapon 2. Weapon 1. Warp space. Virtual Herald. Isis Well. Cain's Well. Wofford Well. Antiviral Well. Berman Well. Weapon 3. Exit cyberspace.
Medicock, hold on. Hold on. Jesus, Quinlan, you look like shit. Are you all right?
I had a little run-in with Magnata.
Oh, that creep. Next time he's in, he ought to stick a hypodermic up his butt. Do the world a favor. Are you sure you're all right? You need to see a doctor.
That's what I had in mind, Viv. She here?
In her office.
Not now.
I got some questions and I want some answers. Don't you want to prove you're not the Ripper?
Oh, so that's the game. If I don't answer, you make me look bad in public, huh?
Something like that.
You have 5 minutes.
I want to know more about this secret lab of yours.
Haven't we been through this?
Not all of it. I've been digging through some Pan financial accounts. Do Simian Industries or Berman Limited mean anything to you?
Been talking to your editor, have you? What did Mr. Dodds tell you?
Dodds? I mean, what's he got to do with this?
Dodds didn't tell you. Wow, an honest reporter, that's a first. I went to Pan Financial for research funding. They gave me a grant, but it came with a price. My research involved translating brain images directly into audio and video output. The bank wanted me to create a program that would allow them to implant subliminal messages into targeted brains while they were interfacing with cyberspace. I started thinking that with a few minor adjustments, there were other things the program could do to a human brain. Other things that it could make a person do.
Like make them blow up?
Maybe. That's just one more reason I'm going to shut down this whole operation.
Are you working with the cops?
Pan Financial owns the cops. Your editor's going to break the story in the Herald. What really worries me is that I think someone broke into my research well a few months ago and may have stolen my notes.
Well, you think the Ripper did it?
I hope not. If he used my notes to construct his murder weapon, I'm as guilty as he is.
What happened in that last Ripper game 15 years ago?
I don't know. It happened so quickly. We heard Josie Dorsett scream. When we found her, she was dead. At first, we thought Joey had introduced something new into the game. But she really was dead.
Why would someone want Josie dead?
I think the killer thought she was... me.
Well, how do you figure?
Because right before the game started, Josie and I switched parts. It should have been me who was killed.
Well, why would someone want to kill you?
I don't know. Maybe because I've had trouble with men.
Do you think the person that killed Josie is our Ripper?
Well, there's obviously some connection.
Who do you think did it?
Who's left? Magnata or Joey? They're both crazy. I'm next on the list. And I can't even go to the cops unless I have some evidence on one of those two. But I'm not going to just wait to be slaughtered.
But you realize, Doctor, that from where I stand, you're just as much a suspect as those two.
I realize that. So go stand somewhere else.
If the Ripper is killing from cyberspace, how could Catherine have survived?
That's a mystery in itself. If the Ripper was striking long distance for the first time, then he may have made a mistake. Also, your girlfriend has abnormally strong psychic defenses.
Yeah, I've noticed that.
In a psychic sense, she may have fought the Ripper off before he could kill her.
Take a look at this.
What's this?
Falconetti says Magnata is the Ripper. Says he extracted it from Catherine's brain.
No way. Use your head, Quinlan. He doesn't have a tenth of Metacog's resources. How could he do this alone, at home?
I don't know. But this is going to put Magnata away. I mean, I don't have any great love for the man, but what happens if he's not the Ripper? I mean, the cops are desperate. They're going to grab the first thing that comes along.
There must be some photo processor or something at the newspaper that could tell you if this thing is real.
Well, I don't know anything about image analysis.
Looks like you have some work to do, or an innocent man will die, and the Ripper will still be free. Not now, Quinlan.
Thank you.
You know, I know about that Ripper game.
All right, what do you want, a Pulitzer? I suspect Eddie and Burton as much as I suspect you. You think I don't lie awake all night wondering why I can't cage this criminal? On top of that, I could end up being the next one with my guts spilled on the floor.
Why didn't you come clean with me in the first place?
With you and 10 million readers. We could have a real intimate relationship, you and I.
I found out more about Burton's secret lab.
Look, I'm completely on top of this secret lab situation. And this is all I'm going to say about it. It does not clear you of a thing, one thing.
You saying you've known about this all along?
The lab's a separate investigation. You interfere with that, it'll be all I need to put you away. Won't be long, Quinlan. This case will be closed. Not long at all.
Watch your step around Magnata. He can smell that bounty money.